harder to run on the pitcher.
There's a swing and a deep drive down the right field line. Slide moving back all the way to the wall. He will look up, and this one is gone. Two-run homer by Dylan Brewer has cut Alabama's lead in half. It's now a 4-2 game in the top of the fifth.
Great swing right there to keep it inside the foul pole to get the Gamecocks back on the board. Dylan Brewer with a tremendous swing.